The president has some very tough choices to make. He has ruled out boots on the ground. But I want you to listen to the chorus of Republican criticism.
This administration, from Secretary Clinton to President Obama, has repeatedly underestimated the threats that are faced by America. It has not taken the action necessary to prevent bad things from happening.
How does the administration react to this? Do they get into the substance, or do they just say Republican politics?
A little bit of both. I mean, certainly they expect that on anything the president does, there's going to be some kind of instinctual Republican criticism. On the actual policy, though, they say, rightly, that there simply was no agreement with the Iraqis to keep American forces there.
Lois Lerner, if you followed the IRS story, she is the key official at the Treasury Department, the IRS, that the Republicans want to know if she was unfairly targeting Tea Party groups, challenging their tax-exempt status and the like. Well, her emails from January 2009 to 2011 have, poof, disappeared. The administration saying she put them on a hard drive. That hard drive has crashed. They have recovered some of them by searching the computer for the people she sent those emails to.
It's hard to believe in this era where you have servers and backup servers and all kinds of technology that can recover all kinds of emails that these emails simply don't exist. If that is true and they don't exist, why wasn't that one of the first things that was told to Congress so we didn't have to go through these questions and raise these suspicions a year in?
A lot of people have asked, is there any prospect for immigration reform this year? House Majority Leader Eric Cantor saying a big bill, no. But could you do small legislation to deal with the children of undocumented workers who are carried across the border? He thinks yes.
Certainly big bill off the table for this year. Personally, I think hard to see even small bills
happening. Getting small bills are very difficult because it invokes a suspicion from folks on the right that if you pass a small bill, Democrats will try to add a whole lot of things into conference, and then the bill actually, the merge, will be that amnesty bill that they have been railing against.